Alrighty. Hello, hello everyone. Welcome, welcome, welcome. How is everyone doing? Hope everyone's having a great night or day, depending on what time it is for you. Happy Tuesday. If it's still Monday for you, then happy Monday. Almost have the basement for my house, just waiting on the deposit box payout, then I can get it over with. Nice. Nice. That's cool. I got my right side room expansion, made that my bathroom, and I got the landscaping feature, and I have been like clearing out the backside of my island off stream, like during my own time earlier yesterday. I just cleared out the backside, got rid of one of the highest level of my island, just tore that down so I can just have like that only that second like level on of the island. And then I had to move one of my villagers' houses like down a bit so I can, you know, keep on like clearing out the backside of my island. And then after that, I guess I'm gonna have to like grind for more bells to move villagers, because it costs 50,000 bells to move your villagers, which is kind of pricey. But yeah, I'm have to like save up quite a bit of money and like, you know, to move a lot of the buildings and houses. And Cody, welcome to the stream. How are you? But yes, welcome everyone to the stream. How is everyone doing? Tonight, as I mentioned yesterday, we are playing a new game tonight. At least a new game to the stream. I have played a little bit of this. I've never beaten it. I didn't really get far into the game as well, because the first time I did play this game was on the Xbox One, and this is a third-person shooter game. And you guys know that I can't play a shooter game on a controller to save my life. So I am playing this on PC, and yeah, if you guys don't know what this game is about, this game is basically about zombies, people that turn to zombies that from drinking this energy drink. I forgot what the energy drink is called, but like once you like when you drink it, you get addicted to it, and then once you get addicted to it, you turn into these like these wart filled zombie creatures. Like I said, I did play this game for a bit on the Xbox One, but didn't get too far into it, so we're hopefully gonna you know, play this game through and finish it, because this game did look fun. It did look amazing after all. But again, I couldn't play this on console because I can't aim to shoot with a controller to save my life. But yeah, this game is pretty old as well. This game, I believe, came out back in 2014, I would say. Maybe 2014 or maybe earlier than that. But yeah, this game used to be a Xbox exclusive, and then it came out on PC. I don't know how much later after that. But yeah, we're gonna play this tonight, and this is gonna be our new game for our Tuesdays and Thursdays streams. So I hope you guys are excited and looking forward to this game. doing well, have 70k net miles saved up to start getting island tickets. Nice. I used up like most of my island tickets after I got the landscaping feature, because I had to get like the certain permits. Like I would have to get the landscaping permit, I think that's, yeah, the landscaping permit, the waterscaping permit, and then the permits to do like the different floorings for outside. Like you can change the flooring to like different materials of ground, stuff like that. So I have like, I think after all that, I have like probably 3,000 miles. Before I had like 26 something, yeah, 26,000 miles, and then it dropped all the way down after I redeemed all those miles for the permits for landscaping. So yeah, I might have to probably save up a grind for miles too. Alright, so let's start a new game. I'm gonna keep the brightness as it is. Alright, so we're gonna customize our character here. And again, and also guys, I'm sorry for for streaming late as of recent nights. I think it's mainly because of the quarantine and how I've been sleeping a lot lately. And I think the sleeping a lot has been ruining my sleep schedule, and I've been waking up later from my naps. So yeah, I am sorry for streaming later than I usually do. But I'll try my best to fix it and go back to constantly streaming at 2 a.m. Hopefully maybe earlier than that, since of the quarantine I can maybe stream a bit early. But we will see. We will see. Alright, so buff guy, fit guy, thick girl, thin girl. I think when I started this on, I started this when I played this on Xbox, I had this model of female, this like body type female. I don't know if you guys can see my cursor. Well, hold on a second. My cursor is being weird. Why is it like that? Okay, so I don't know why my cursor is being like kind of off. Cause on the game screen, the cursor's okay. So the cursor on my screen, or like on the actual game screen, is on the character model here. But on my OBS, it's like right next to the character model. I don't know why it's like that. Maybe if I change this game to full screen. How do I? Dang, I can't go back. See, I don't know why my cursor is a bit off in the game. Hold on a second, guys. Let me restart the game and maybe put this game in full screen. Maybe it'll be more accurate. So I don't know why my game is like, or the like, the cursor is kind of. Not in the same place as my actual game screen. Oh gosh. Like, okay. Alright, see options. Video. Full screen, apply changes, continue. Apply, close. Okay, now I gotta fix this. There we go. Maybe that's better. Yeah, I think that's better. All right, now we can actually start. Yeah, I need to turn my speakers a bit. Now, Okay, I think that's more accurate. Okay. Alright, so let's. Yeah, let's keep the same character model that I had with on my Xbox. Let's see. I'll do that one. I hope my game doesn't lag as much though, because this game is like an open world game. So in open world games usually need quite a bit of like computer resources, but then again this game is a pretty old game as well. So hopefully it doesn't lag on stream. Excuse me. I mean, right now it's not lagging, but that's mainly because we're on a character creation screen, so shouldn't be that bad. I'm gonna go for this emo look. It's kind of have a short back, but I think that looks fine. All right, we're gonna. Oops, nope. Emo. Apply. Kind of digging this orange look. Ooh, I think I like this contrast of color. It's like mostly orange with a mostly orange and a light blue highlight. I think that looks pretty nice. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that. Continue. Facial hair. Oh yeah, can give. I guess it doesn't matter what gender character you choose, you can still give them facial hair, which is pretty hilarious and cool. But we're gonna give her no facial hair. Eye color. Oh. What? Okay, that's demonic. Okay. Okay, so the first two row of colors are just normal eyes, and then these the final two rows here, the last two rows here are just. Like more creative eyes. Think I like this light blue kind of. That's a lot of customizing for a shooter, yeah. Not really digging the reptile eyes. Yeah, I think I'm gonna keep this. I'm gonna do like the blank blue eyes, sort of. Let's do that. Enable the vulgarity filter for the options menu.
But we're gonna keep it.
Oh god, there is a bit of lag. I might have to turn this down. Oh God. Yeah, I might have to turn this down a bit. Ooh, ow. Lag is noticeable, yeah. Maybe let's see. Maybe turn it down to 900p. I like how this game has like in between resolutions instead of like the common ones like 720, 1080 and stuff like that. So let's try 900p. Apply. Depth of field, maybe turn that off. Turn off bloom, I guess. Let's hope this hole. Oh. I don't know if that did anything. Oh shit! flaming compensator.
I'll remember you, guy I didn't know. Now let's get pissed. Bam! I'm a pretty good shot, huh? I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Oh god. Are there any changes I'm not seeing yet?
Not this guy again. Okay, I can stay above them. Stay off the ground.
Now, gameplay seems almost like they mixed Tony Hawk with a shooter. Yeah, it's like a parkour style type third person shooter. I guess let me turn it down to 720p. This is probably gonna look bad on my end though, because I'm playing this on a 4K monitor. Though I might have to actually. Restart the game so the effects can take place. I think it did something. Doesn't seem like it's lagging too much on OBS.
Thanks, old guy. Okay, finally, I can go home. Oh, shit!
Did that fix anything, Cody? Going to refresh? Okay. Still a bit of lag. Seems play pretty smooth. Okay. It's apocalypse. Get home. Oh yeah, this game has a lot of fourth wall breaking. Alright, let's customize. We get to customize our character some more. I just realized that our color, our hair color, matches like pretty much the same color scheme of the energy drink. But that's fine, I'll keep it that way. Body art? Classic. What's classic? Glam rock? Gothic? Pinup? Ooh, that's makeup though. How's that body art? Well, I guess. Bandit mask. Oh wait. Ooh, glasses. Those are some giant frames. Butter, I think more along the lines of tats, yeah. Masquerade mask. Shades. Nah, I'll do none. Headwear. Got baseball cap that doesn't look right. Oh no, that does not look right. Drum major hat. Insomniac moon head. What's the point of having this? Well, like, I mean, yeah, basically just covers everything. Lucha mask. Alright, we're not doing that. Alright, can change our body type again. Outfits? No. Let's do bottoms first. Panties, underwear. Bangs in front of everything else, so short a bit of a mismatch hairdo in my opinion. Yeah. Almost naked? Oh god. Well, we'll just do the panties because she is a girl. I mean, I know girls wear different kinds of underwear, but that's as feminine as it gets, I guess. Pretty sure I'm gonna get hated for that, for saying that. Dress pants, jean shorts. Leggings. Ooh, that's pretty. Moto pants. Skinny jeans. Skirt. Knee length. Not digging the skirt. That's pretty though. Yeah, I'm not digging the skirt. Track shorts. So girls didn't get very very feminine options. Well, I mean, like, I think some of these choices are male choices as well. So since you can put facial hair on female type characters, I'm pretty sure you can put like, you know, the male clothing on female characters too. I think I'm gonna do the jean shorts here. Apply footwear. Mary Jane's. Motorcycle boots. Ooh. That looks nice. Old school. I think those are like the Vans, just technically Vans, fan style shoes, running shoes, sandals, slip-ons, another, oh, they are Vans. They say Vans on the back. Interesting. Oh, got some marijuana friendly shoes, I think. Unless those are just splattered paint. I thought they were like marijuana leaves on the design there. I'm gonna either go with the motorcycle boots or the old school shoes. Let me see. Let me scroll out and see. Excuse me. Yeah, I think the old school probably matches, goes well better. Apply body art. Oh, I guess there's no body art for leg, like the bottom legs. All right. See top. We're almost naked. Tube top, undershirt. And I guess it won't really matter since we'll have a shirt on anyway, so we'll just keep what I have. Right? Is that what I have? Yeah. Top. Baseball shirt. Sex burger? What the heck? Believe. Belly shirt. It's got pink with a skull on it. What does that say? It says Banshee Buckaroo. I don't know what those are referencing to, but oh well. True till death. And this has a monkey on it, I think. Blouse. Button down. That looks fancy. Hawaiian shirt. Of course it will be open too. But yeah, they never gave us an option for like color underwear, right? Like what color? No, guess not. So it just have to be white. High flyer shirt. Khaki shirt, that's the one we're wearing now. Long sleeve shirt. Painter's tank top. Polo shirt. T-shirt. T-shirt layered. Tank top layered. It's quite a bit of options. I don't know if we unlock more cosmetic stuff as we play, but I don't know if we can like change our outfits throughout the game. Because again, like I said earlier, I didn't really get too far into the game when I played on the Xbox. So I can't really say. Yeah, let's go with the whole in shirt. Outerwear. Biker vest. Denim jacket. Wait, hold on. Let's see if we put none for top. And then do outerwear. Eh, it doesn't look as good still. No, not liking it. So yeah, none. Gloves. Oh. So yeah, I guess like we unlock some things because they're gloves, we don't have any right now. So I'm assuming we unlock them. And like actual body art for like the body we don't have either. So I think this is good. Awesome. Let's hope it doesn't lag as much. I hope it doesn't. Walter, master of badass entrances.
Follow me.
Who are you?
I'm Walter, the guy who just saved your ass. There's still a few survivors left in the city, but not for long. Take this. Watch it, they followed us.
The OD.
They're all yours, kid. Show me what you got.
What do you mean, show you what I got? Help me!
Nah, you're fine. Keep it up.
Quit judging me and help!
I feel like the audio is kind of off. Or not off, but like.
Meet me at the basketball court.
Why?
It's kind of weird.
Silently judge me some more?
Okay, where's the base or basketball courts up there? Whee!
What is this? A test?
Damn right it's a test. I met other survivors like you. They were more trouble than they were worth.
That dead body over there? That one of them? Hey, dead guy. What am I in for here?
Break open that crate.
This crate?
The crate! Break it! Pick up the gun. Now, switch to your new gun.
That was the test? I fucking nailed it!
Wait here. Get ready to shoot some OD.
OD?
Overcharge drinkers. My partner Floyd says drinking overcharge causes their endocrine systems to go into overdrive. I'm gonna throw some overcharge onto the court. Get ready for the real test. The OD are addicted to that stuff. They'll be here quick. Here they come.
Hold on, I want to get my loot. Wait, I don't get this? I think that's ammo. It's probably ammo. Alright, where'd you go? Whee!
Where's the cops? The National Guard, the news helicopters.
Wake up, kid. Fisco controls everything.
Can't we just call for help or something?
It's not that easy. Fisco cut off all communications outside the city. But I have a plan.
Fisco did this?
Not on purpose. But they're doing a hell of a job covering it up. Rest of the world thinks we're all dead from some kind of virus. Come on, we gotta keep moving.
This is probably a bad time to play this game, too. With, you know, what's going on in the world.
This here is Two-Hat Jack.
He makes weapons.
You sell me short, buddy. I'm a master craftsman. I make unbelievable shit.
Go ahead, kid. Buy a weapon.
This is sold out. Dirty Harry.
You want more weapons? You come back with more overcharge. Deal?
Come on! I want you to meet Floyd.
What the fuck? Just ran into those boxes and broke it. That's funny.
Hey, who's this?
Our new partner.
Well, all right. My name's Floyd.
Absent-minded scientist.
Intruders!
Scab shooter.
Go on, kid. You know what you're doing.
Who are these guys?
Scabs.
Criminals who will shoot you for no good reason. Best way to deal with them? Shoot first.
You realize that makes us the scabs of the scabs, right?
Just get out there and make sure you grind up high and bounce around. If you stand still, they'll murder you.
What's up, sweaty? Oh shit. Welcome to the stream.
I'm gonna head out to the overpass. Put the kid to work.
Okay, I could use some more supplies. Head on down to the tracks. I'll explain on the way.
By myself?
Hey, I know there's some scary shit out there, but it's all in how you look at it. You tell yourself you're gonna have a good time, you'll have a good time. Am I right? But seriously, those motherfucking OD will tear you apart. Be careful.
This game is Sunset Overdrive. It's a pretty old game that that wasn't exclusive on the Xbox One, but I'm playing this on PC, hence why the low graphics and somewhat lag. I go to the crash site near the Crown Blades factory.
I marked the location of the parts on the map. Make sure you collect all of them. I used to be a physical scientist, head of the Extremophiles team. Those freaky little microbes are the secret ingredient in all
the so much lag.
Limitless potential in those things. I warned Fisco that they might be dangerous, but they blew me off. Didn't give me enough time for research. See, if you cook overcharge in a high-pressure vat and mix in just the right ingredients, you can get some pretty awesome she-hit.
She-hit.
And trust me, you're going to love them.
Your street name isn't Heisenberg, is it? Got one!
That was a reference, I'm pretty sure. Ow. Ow. If the game is lagging a lot, please tell me. Wait, How do I? Oh, let me grind. Oh, there we go. That's nasty. Popper.
Floyd? These guys with big juicy heads are coming at me.
Those are OD that drink too much overcharge. They're called poppers. Best to shoot them before they get close. They're coming down the hill.
So much lag. Now.
Watch it. Sounds like you got a bunch of them coming your way.
What am I supposed to do here? Oh God, I'm about to die. I am so bad at this. Four to five, I thought I had more. Oh, there it is. So you're watching One Piece again, and Hulu decided to remove One Piece from its catalog? What? Yeah, when you give the next one stream, just a little skips. This game okay, looks pretty fun. Yeah, skating on the feet. Is she grinding with Heelys? Nah, I think she's just grinding on just regular shoes. Success. She's master chakra control.
Alright, so I've been working on some things I call amps. I have some that are almost ready. I just need a few more things to finish them off. There should be some fizzy balloons out in the base. Grab them and bring them back.
Where? Oh, over there. 1.5 days, I was able to get to the part in One Piece where Luffy fights Enaru slash Zenel, aka God of Sky. Oh, nice.
Different categories of amps. Select the hero amp slot to equip your new hero amp. Equip your hero amp. Now you're amplified. Now let's do your weapon amp. Select the weapon you want to amplify. Weapon amps can only be equipped on level 2 weapons.
Okay. Press equip to equip. Oh,
choose a weapon amp to equip to the weapon. Now, go kick some ass!
Huh, I don't feel any different.
Go kick some ass.
Oh, yes. Amps only activate when you fight with style. This is the style meter. It's your best friend. Use traversal combinations to fill your style meter. Bounce, grind, and swing. Stay on the move. Killing enemies while grinding, bouncing, and doing acrobatics also creates style. You need practice. Go to the parking lot and activate your first amp. Bounce on cars and grind on wires until you reach style level 1. Select the high fidelity. Victory! Your hero amp is now active. Get on the ground and roll into enemies. With this new amp, you will knock them down. Stop shooting and do what it says on the screen.
Oh, get about to roll into them. Oh god.
Different amps activate at different levels of style. Hero amps activate at style level 1. Weapon and melee amps activate at style level 2.
Okay.
Epic amps activate at style level 3. At maximum style, all amps go batshit crazy!
Batshit crazy!
Your style meter will decay, so keep moving and killing! Stay with me, this is almost over. This is the combo counter. You get bonuses for multiple kills and traversal combos. The higher your combo counter, the faster you build up style. Kick ass! You're on your own now. Don't suck it up.
Yeah! What? Now that's fighting with style.
This game kind of reminds me of that old skating game where you tag things. Well, a lot of people say this game reminds them of like Tony Hawk. Cody said that earlier too.
Right on. It's gonna be fun. When this stuff is cooked, I'll have an amp ready for you. The reason we're cooking this shit is to make new amps. Trust me, you want amps. Now remember, soon as this shit starts cooking, those OD'd are gonna come running. Most important thing, keep those motherfuckers away from the vats. If you fail, don't worry. This is the awesome apocalypse.
Not a Tony Hawk game, there's another game where you use rollerblades and tech and scan and tag things. I don't know what game.
Get out there and keep those OD from getting into the base. Alright, the last step is to turn the valve and start cooking.
Let me grab some ammo first. Is there any other ammo? Any boxes around? Oop. No, oh, that's money. Okay. No. Jet Set Radio? Is that what it is? I've heard of that game, I just didn't know what it was about. I'm not used to this type of hardcore playstyle. Or not hardcore, did I say hardcore? Parkour playstyle. Boxes around. Okay, I don't think there are any more boxes. I guess I can go buy some. It's kinda like this, but you're always skating and you gotta like tag stuff. Ah. Fail ammo.
That is handcrafted ammo, so try to make it last, okay? Now stay in one piece. I don't have too many other guns.
Okay. All right, let's go turn the valve.
Get out in front of them before they even get into the base.
Hey man, there's an outer barricade. There is the base, Michaela.
trying.
Set that Herker on fire with your flaming compensator. Then switch to the Dirty Harry for big damage.
Oh God. I'm about to die. Okay. Mission accomplished.
Holy shit, those VFX were bit too.
Sorry. I didn't tell you about the big end of night explosion that wiped everyone out. I didn't want to ruin the surprise. Good news is, it worked.
Got an achievement, Dusk Till Dawn. Got the Bounce Explosion, Bear Force One, and Fired.
Okay, some amps, I can cook
up. Excuse me.
You just gotta bring me the ingredients, and I can give you the amp right away. Just go to the amp chamber and drop off the ingredients to get your amp. You'll find amp ingredients all over the city. Here's your shopping list. Fizzy balloons are filled with hydrogen fluoride, a super acid to help kickstart the reactants. Smelly ass shoes are a potent source of sulfur dioxide. Camera lenses can help isolate the extremophiles. Neon signs can give me some radically ionized particles, good for organic conduction. Pranksters TP'd the city. Stupid, but works in our favor. Toilet paper is the perfect catalytic substrate. If you're having trouble finding any of this stuff, Two Hat Jack sells maps with their location. Some amps need a little more time to cook. You'll have to defend the vats while we make those. I'll call you and let you know when I need your help to protect the vats.
Why does that guy remind me of Jamie Foxx?
Be sure to equip those amps and let me know how you like them.
Okay. What did I just do? Oh, there we go. Rearrange my weapons. Swap amp. Ooh. Overachiever. This weapon gains XP faster. Kills with this weapon have a chance to turn the enemy, the kill enemy, into a TN Teddy. Oh, interesting. Equip. Let's give you that. I need to level up Dirty Harry. High fidelity, flaming compensator. All right. One man's trash. Collect 10 vat parts for Floyd. Fantastic defend the overcharge vats. Last challenge, current challenge. Challenge, smash physical stuff, one.
Fisco Security.
Used to be. Sounds like you didn't leave on good terms.
AK Foff.
Went totally automated. Big mistake.
Mistake? After a colossal corporate fuck up, we are the only ones who know the truth. And we're trapped inside a walled up city full of zombies with no contact to the outside world. I'd say security is doing a pretty good job.
Mutants, not zombies. Big difference.
Right.
We'll get out, and soon. Now hurry your ass up.
I'm supposed to go that way. Whee! Not good with this parkour stuff. Ow. I don't know how you wall run. Where am I? Dang it. Let's go over here. Meh.
give you one last freak. Here's 60 seconds of that shit crazy style.
Wait, what? Who's that? Good. Pretty good. Oh. Oh, finally.
What is that?
It's a glider. Once I'm over the walls, I'm gonna expose Fisco's lies and make them pay for what they've done.
You really think it'll fly?
I know it will, as soon as I make a few more adjustments to the launch mechanism. Wrench. Okay, I need you to lift up the carriage a bit more.
Like this?
Now keep it there while I tighten this. Don't let go.
I might have to let go.
Not yet.
Twitch Prime is tripping? Why? Got it back. Let's go. Aww, broke it.
What a fuck up.
Yeah.
I meant you.
What was I supposed to do?
Yeah, what was I supposed to do? What was wrong with their Twitch Prime before? All right, what am I supposed to do now?
Guess I'll just head back to the base. Maybe I can help them rebuild the glider. Wish there was a quicker way to get there.
Tab. Oh, we can fast travel. Where's the... Oh, return to the brewery. Wait, how do I fast travel? Set custom waypoint. Okay, so this. Select the brewery. How do I fast travel? Wait. Okay. I don't understand. Oh, that. Duh. I didn't see that. Although it's set to select the actual place. Oops, not by it.
Huh, that was easy.
Okay, how do I, let me take away the, there we go.
Don't worry, man. He's been pissing me plenty of times.
It's not like I did it on purpose. I want to get out of this city just as much as he does.
Hey, let's make lemons out of this lemonade. He's got to rebuild, right? Hardest part is going to be the propeller. Why don't you head over to the old factory district, have a look around.
Okay, a new friend. Search for a propeller in the Crown Blades factory. T and Teddy. Blazer. Ooh. Okay, let's buy some ammo.
Come on, make it quick. I have work to do.
Or not.
Remember,
okay.
Always keep one in the chamber.
I need to find a propeller. A propeller has blades. I guess I'll start at the old Crown Blades factory.
Okay, How am I supposed to follow the guy?
There should be another way around.
Wait, I was down there. Oh shit. The fuck? There we go. Boom. Back, sir. Oh, God.
Amazing. Are you like a superhero or something?
What?
It's just the way you move, the things you do.
The fuck?
Well, good luck, kid.
My name's Sam, but since you saved me and all, let me do something for you.
Nah, not unless you know where I can find a propeller.
A propeller. Wait, wait. I have an idea. Oh, this is gonna be perfect. Follow me! We gotta get out of here. Follow me!
Oh, what the fuck is that? A blower. Okay.
Oh man, what is that thing? It looks dangerous. Watch out! Four of them!
There's so much lag. Damn it. I feel like I play better on Xbox. I'm not really used to having to move and shoot so much. I'm terrible. What are you talking about? I really need health and ammo.
Okay, we're just going in circles. Think, Sam, think.
Here's the plan. We're gonna railjack that train.
That's brilliant! And how lucky that you can drive a train!
What? I can't drive a train.
Then why would you even suggest stealing a train?
Because we're about to die?
Well, in that case, I have played several hundred hours of Choo-Choo Simulator.
Choo-Choo Simulator.
Awful, but potentially life-saving.
They're breaking through that barricade! Look! Here they come! Now we're really gonna die!
Yeah, aren't tornadoes the tornadoes of death?
Looks clear. Let's get out of here.
Where are we going? Oh, here.
Hey, put on your big boy pants and follow me.
Oh, shit.
I'll see if I can get the train started. You check the train for supplies. And keep the OD off me!
Check the train for supplies? What the hell does that even mean?
I don't know. Build a weapon or something.
Oh, okay. Let me see what I can put together.
Ooh.
I guess this was heading to Toys for Terrorists. One of these. Some of this. A couple of those. Cute and exploding. Like chocolate and peanut butter.
Chocolate and peanut butter.
Yeah.
Oh, heck yeah. am I going? Oh, there you are.
Hey Sam!
Yeah?
I used to think this town was boring.
Oh God, I miss boring.
Not me. I'm having the time of my life.
What the hell is that?
A handsome hobo?
Oh, it's dead now.
Us. Well, I wouldn't go that far.
Come on, our safe house is just down the street.
Sunset TVs, electronics, and more.
So, Sam, what were you doing at that factory all by yourself?
Oh, you know, looking for supplies for me and my friends. They send me out because they're all doing other important stuff back at the base.
Important stuff? Like what?
I'm not really sure.
You know, these friends of yours, are they really friends?
I like to think so. We were all students at Oxford West College.
Oxford West? Isn't that the school that all the rich and famous send their kids to when they have to go into rehab or whatever?
Yeah, but it's a great school. I got a scholarship, the only scholarship. Everybody else paid their way in. Anyway, when the OD attacked campus, only a few of us made it out alive. One thing before we go in. My friends are having a hard time coping, so go easy on them. If we can get everyone working together, we're gonna make you an amazing propeller.
The Oxfords.
Hey guys, I want you to meet my new friend.
Shut up, Sam.
You suck at friends, Sam.
They're not bad people, they're just spoiled. They don't know how to deal with a mutant apocalypse. I know how to make them come around. If only I could get them to listen to me. Maybe you can help me help them.
You want me to be your life coach?
Yes. What should I do first, coach?
Step one, never call me coach again. Step two, never do that again. Step three, let's see what your friends need to get upright and start working on that propeller.
Success.
Those preppy kids? My friend Calista is there selling clothes and stuff. You go see her if you want to change. Oh, and listen, don't be afraid to try new things. You never know what's gonna fit until you try it on. On that philosophical note, bam, I'm out.
Ooh.
Good
so,
job.
Am I invited
I
to
have
birthday party like
perfect for your
You have more new stuff, or vendor, I guess. Well, that's zero, so I might as well get it.
Oh, darling, you will look magnifique.
Goth Lolita. Aviators. Bandit mask. Bling glasses. Diamond glasses. Demonstrated. Oh, they're earrings. Oh, I didn't see those. Monocle. Sun killers. Nah. Headwear. The heck? Animal hat. Chef's hat. Gray splatter helmet. Headphone rabbit ears. That's cool. Wish I had enough for him though. Headphones. Marauder helmet. Moat helmet. Pilot helmet. Pimp hat. Oh my god. Pumpkin helmet? Is that what it says? Well, I mean, it's gonna cost nothing, so.
Oh, look, that style! It's utterly you!
It's a string theory helmet. Tucker, or not Tucker, trucker hat. Turban, white fang. Top. Chase hoodie. Might as well buy that. Oh, buy that too. Dress shirt, formal vest. Gotham leader shirt. That's cool. Hoodie visor. Oh my god, that looks weird. Jumper. Painters. Shirt. Pumpkin vest. Might as well buy that. Bomber ninja suit? The heck?
Oh, put that on. I'm sure I'll love it almost as much as you will.
Feather boa. Marauder pads. Look at that. Pumpkin cape. So I'm assuming these are, that's like a, this is a Halloween themed costume that came out. A scarf. Snakeskin jacket. Ooh, gloves, heck yeah.
You look glorious.
Pumpkin pants. heck? That's cool. Baseball bat, scab bat, The Hangover. Oof. All right. Insomniac set. The Toby outfit. All right. Okay, I think we're good. And I think we're gonna call things here because it's almost 5 o'clock.
So bored. This freaking sucks.
But I'm gonna try maybe next time I play this, we're just gonna be on Thursday. I'm gonna try and play this on Xbox and see if I can play better. I know I said I can't really shoot with a controller or aim with a controller, but I think it'll be better because, you know, of the lag, and you know, I kind of had to lower the resolution because my PC is a piece of shit.
Let's do business.
So. Oh wait, no. By the slice. That's right. You could go to some other pizza
place and have to order a whole pizza. But here it is. Remember, always keep one in the chain.
See, I'm gonna try play on the Xbox and get up to this point where I am right now, and then we'll see what happens on stream on Thursday for this game. But yeah, I think we're gonna call it here for the night. I don't know if there's a saving thing. Hold on just a second. I can't go up. No, oh, there we go. What the hell is happening? Okay, there we go. Is there a save or no? Oh, this is how you save. Let's do that. All right, so yeah, we're gonna end here. And exit, continue. Whoa. Okay, that game kind of messed up my desktop a little bit. Alright. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna call it here. But everyone, thank you for stopping by. Thank you all for hanging out. Hope you guys did enjoy the stream. I'm sorry the game was a bit laggy and kind of looked like shit because I had to turn down the graphics and resolution. But again, I will try to start this up on my Xbox and see if I can play better on there. I mean, it'll run smoother cause since it's on a console and not on PC. Well, on my PC to be more specific. But yeah, tomorrow we'll continue more One Piece Pirate Warriors 4. So hope you guys are looking forward to that. I know Sweaty will be at one point. Or I know he will be. And yeah, everyone have a great rest of your night or day, depending what time it is for you. And I will see everyone either later today or, you know, tomorrow night. All right. See ya.